The victims involved in a road accident at Jalan Sarjana Impian Kajang on Sunday, which killed a married couple, have been identified. Selangor Traffic Investigation and Enforcement Department Chief Superintendent Azman Syariat said the two killed in the crash were identified as 42-year-old Remizan Baharudin and his wife, 40-year-old Zuzila Ahmad Dahlan. Their children, 13-year-old Raiha Shuhaida Remizan and her younger brother, 7-year-old Raif Adam, sustained head injuries and were treated at the Kajang Hospital. Superintendent Azman said the post-mortem on the two victims will be carried out after the results of their COVID-19 swab tests are out. The couple died at the scene while their two children were injured when a van collided head-on with the car the family was travelling in. The driver of the van is believed to have lost control of the vehicle before crashing through the road divider and into the victim's path. The driver of the van, who did not sustain any injury from the accident, was tested negative for drugs and alcohol and has been remanded to assist in investigations. The case is being investigated under Section 41, Bracket 1 of the Road Transport Act 1987 for causing death by reckless or dangerous driving.